Western State College just brought home its first national championship over the weekend.
These girls are incredible. NBC2's Derek Hopp talked to the coach and the team about this incredible victory.
Outside the Florida Southwestern Softball Park, they have their conference championship banners and they have their state championship banners. But here, they're going to have to make some room as the Bucks brought home the school and program's first national championship over the weekend of what they believe will be many.
After a perfect 5-0 march in the NJCAA National Tournament, filled with dramatic comebacks.
Tied! Here comes the winning run to score!
A SportsCenter top 10 play and just great softball, the Bucks brought the ship to the fort.
I'm so proud of our team. It was absolutely a team effort.
A team effort on the diamond and off that gave FSW the crown jewel that every program has been hunting.
It's so big for our school. You know, only 6 years of this program, of all the sports, so it's really big.
While softball closed the deal, every FSW team had a national ranking this year and competed or won a conference title. So this win only validates that the process works.
It's really a great formula that we have at our school with the athletics, both academically and athletically.
It just kind of puts a stamp on, yeah, you're right. They aren't just having good seasons. They're competing and working toward championships, and here's proof of the fruits of our labor.
Proof that is going to be shared across all Bucks sports.
I think it's a bragging right for our school. This is a school thing. We want them to win. We want them to be successful because, you know, it's about us as a family.
And now a call to the other teams. Your time is coming.
A couple of them text me, and I told both of them, hey, you're next. It's just a matter of time.
The formula is there, and we can reproduce that. And if we keep getting good kids, we'll have a chance to do so.
In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.